To uphold national interests, China decides to take necessary measures to sanction U.S. companies involved in the arms sales to Taiwan, including Lockheed Martin, Boeing, and Raytheon, as well as U.S. individuals and entities who played an egregious role in the arms sales to Taiwan.